Slick, it's me! What the f*** do you want? You got my money, punk? Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah!
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
The feds. Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns in. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you gonna A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire, who even the president lets finger his wife, or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass? A, B, or C? Time's ticking, pal. Beep, beep, beep. And your answer is...
Man, you know what?
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Hey, kid, how you doing?
Shit, not too good, dawg. Look, man, we need to talk, but somewhere quiet.
All right. Listen, let's take a drive out of town. You and me, we'll meet off Route 68 by that field of satellite dishes.
All the way out there? Yeah, all right, man. Sure.
Frankie!
Hey, T-Man, I'm in trouble, dawg. I think I gotta take out Michael.
Got to?
Yeah, man, look. The FIB, man, they trying to get me to clap you. And Devin Weston, he trying to get me to ice Michael. And I thought if I do that, man, maybe we got some room, you know?
So, what are you telling me this for?
Cuz, dawg, I'm doing this for us. I thought you could...
Well, I can't! You're turning on him? I have had enough traitors in my life!
Man, your ass could say thank you. Shit.
You deserve each other.
Movie stars walking little tiny dogs so they can be photographed in fast food restaurants next to your... ...studios, Radio Los Santos, we've been doing this for years. Breaking news.
A movie debut has people buzzing, possibly for all the wrong reasons. Meltdown hits theaters.
A woman on her front lawn dead for days before anyone knows.
And in business news, another terrible idea funded on BC Church.
Movie news. Solomon Richards' new movie, Meltdown, is now in theaters, and audiences are divided. Some have described it as derivative Vinewood Tap, but others quite enjoyed it.
I really like the film, and the end was heartwarming. The dubbing on the talking monkey felt close to 1980s, though. Services will be held tomorrow.
Entrepreneur Scott Yother says he has enough money to start the business called Cheeses, where he sculpts deities out of different cheeses and sells them to weddings and businesses.
Right. somebody said to me. Nigga, why you made me sit on it till I make shots? I'ma show you how to turn it up a notch, pressure it. I'm in a room full of liquor, then you dive in the pit. Room full of liquor, then you dive in the pit. I wait a few times, then I watch you all black. All the girls wanna play.
I'm like, no fucking suit.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
You seem kind of agitated.
Man, shit ain't good right now.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Oh, shit. Hold on. Hey, baby, what's up? Really? Tracy? College? Our Tracy? Real college? You gotta be kidding me. That's great. All right, well, hey, listen, let me talk to you a little later, all right? Yeah, I just gotta wrap up some business here. All right, bye. Amanda. Says she wants me to bring you around the house sometime for dinner. It's one of these nights, huh? Fuck. Man, I don't know what I did to deserve this. Got my kids back, my wife, and a job that I love. I mean, I made it. We made it. You and me, bro. What?
I like you, dog, and you know this. I risked everything for your ass, dog.
What is this?
Look, man, me and you know this shit ain't over, dog. We both realists.
The fuck is this? You came here to fuck with me? You? Fuck!
Really going on a train track? You see the train at? Shit, I ain't getting past here.
Ah! Fuck!
Man, you kidding me? Fuck! Oh, well, fuck! Why you going up there?
Who put you up to this? Trevor? You're an idiot! We should take him out together, right now! We'll roll on T! I brought you into my home, Franklin! You met my wife and kids!
Oh, shit. Come on, you prick. I taught you everything you know.
Not everything. I was here long before you, and I'll be here after your ass.
Well, we'll see about that, you fuck. I'll take you every time.
Every time! Yeah!
You man, I was your bitch! I couldn't even stand down the barrel of your gun any fucking day, you motherfucker!
You just keep telling yourself that. It ain't gonna make you feel any better.
Past performance, homie. People don't fucking change.
You did. You, two-bit gangster, gone three-bit. Now you're gonna... Gap, the only one who was ever decent to you! Ha! No, I trusted you. I took you in. Treated you like family.
Mike, let's just... Hey, you told me when the time came? I know, I'm sorry.
You hypocrite! I should have clipped you when you broke into my house!
Man, I'm sorry. It's like you said, I understand.
You don't understand nothing! I'm all you got! You made the wrong call!
What up, this your boy LD. Leave one.
Hey, Lamar. It's me, homie. Look, I was just calling to see how you was doing, dog. Or maybe we can hang out or something. Man, I know I've been kind of caught up in shit, man, but shit been real crazy, homie. But it's dealt with now. Fuck, man, you know how it is, homie. You just start running and shit, then all of a sudden your legs give and you just can't run no more. Anyway, man.